Marseille tonight in Paris in the biggest game of the Women's World Cup so far. The hosts up against the defending champions for a place in the semi-finals. It's the kind of game that top players live for, and certainly French coach Corinne Diacre has no concerns about the motivation within her camp. Look, when you play against the United States, I think I have a lot less work to do in my team talk, because with regards to motivation, I really don't need to work on that at all. The girls are absolutely firing from that perspective, full throttle. It's massive to come up against the US. They're the team with the most success in terms of trophies and silverware in the women's game, so I'm relaxed from that perspective. France topped their group, but struggled against the likes of Nigeria and in their last 16 tie with Brazil. But they're unbeaten in their last three meetings with the United States. They're the reigning champions. They've got a great trophy cabinet, and we've still got everything to prove. We're well aware of our ability. We want to show that tomorrow, and I think we can go toe-to-toe with this US side. I think that we can beat them. France have never been beyond the semi-finals at the World Cup, beaten at that stage by the Americans in 2011, so they'll be keen to match that achievement at least. Doubtless, they'll also be aware that only one host country has ever gone on to win the World Cup. That was back in 1999. Again, it was the USA. Tonight might be the night to put a few things right.